Lyra Joy Sunsing from BS Pharmacy Block E. I'm here to present the invention that I've chose, which is the invention of a stethoscope. Let us all know how it was invented and the reason behind the invention. Without further ado, let's get started. First, let us know who is the inventor of stethoscope or who invented the stethoscope. So, the French physician René Théophile Leinec was born at Quimper in Brittany, France on February 17, 1781. He discovered the stethoscope in 1816. Using this new instrument, he examined the heart and the lung sound and found that the findings made during autopsies validated his diagnosis. Leinec wrote the first major work, the L. Auscultation Mediate or On Mediate Auscultation, on the use of body sounds. Stethoscopes derives from the two Greek words stethos, meaning chest, and skopos, meaning examination. Also, bowel sounds and blood flow in the arteries used to hear using the stethoscope. How was a stethoscope invented, or how was it invented? The stethoscope was invented in 1816. René Théophile Leinec was intended to examine a young woman who was dealing with signs of heart failure during the autumn of 1816. Sadly, Leinec was late that day, and so he took a shortcut in the Loeb's courtyard and saw a group of children playing. As Leinec eventually reached his patient, he called for a piece of paper and not to listen to the patient's chest by using percussion and auscultation techniques. He rolled it into a cylindrical, put it on the patient's chest, and wondered how well he could hear the patient's heart's movement. Leinec said the heart sounds were much more distinct and consistent than he had ever heard by applying his ear to the patient's chest. After he was shocked by his hearing, Leinec started to play with a hollow pipe made of cedar and wood of ebony. Between 1816 and 1819, Leinec continued his experiment until he reached the model with a 1/4-inch central tube, approximately 1 foot in length and 1.5 inches in diameter. What is the reason behind the invention of stethoscope? The stethoscope was invented to be able to hear the heart and lungs condition of a patient. The wooden pipe consisted of a monorail tube. Leinec invented the stethoscope because he was not suitable for placing his ear directly on a woman's chest to listen to the patient's heart. That's it for this short video. I hope I presented the invention of the stethoscope well, and I hope you've got new knowledge and learned something in this video. Bye!